I remember walking round the court square sidewalks, looking in windows at things I couldn't want. There's Johnson's Hardware and Morgan's Jewelry and the old Lee King's Apothecary. They were the little man, the little man. I go back now, the stores are empty, except an old Coke sign dated 1950. Boarded up like they never existed, but renovated and called historic districts. There goes the little man, there goes the little man. Now the court square's just a set of streets that people go around, but they seldom think about the little man that built this town before the big money shut him down and killed the little man. Oh, the little man. He pumped your gas and he cleaned your glass. One cold rainy night he fixed your flat. A new store came where you do it yourself. You buy a lotto ticket and food off the shelf. Forget the little man, forget about that little man. He hung on there for a few more years, but he couldn't sell Slurpees, he wouldn't sell beer. Now the bank rents a station to a man down the road, and they sell velvet Elvis and secondhand clothes. There goes the little man, there goes another little man. Now the court square's just a set of streets that people go around, but they seldom think about the little man that built this town before the big money shut him down and killed the little man. Oh, the little man. Now the stores are lined up in a concrete strip. You can buy the whole world in just one trip. You save a penny cause it's jumbo size. They don't even realize they're killing the little man.